you are planning to take the new Windows 10 MD-100 exam for the Microsoft 365 Certified Modern Desktop Administrator Associate Certification and still waiting for the official study guide to become available, your wait is finally over. The eBook version of the Windows 10 Study Guide is now available at Amazon for $20. An Amazon affiliate link is in the description below for you to order your copy today. Watch the rest of this video for an update to my previous Windows 10 certification video and how far I got with my own certification journey from 4 months ago. My name is CD Reimer and welcome to my channel. Please comment, like, and subscribe, and click on the notification bell to see more videos like this. I told you 4 months ago that the current Windows 10 Microsoft Certified Solutions Associate, MCSA, certification was retiring and gave you 3 options for getting certified. Option 1, pass the old certification before the deadline. The old certification is now retired, so forget about that option. Option 2, pass the Windows 10 70-698 exam for the old certification, and then take the Managing Modern Desktops MD-101 exam for the new certificate. What I didn't know when I made that video was that you have until July 31, 2019 to pass the new exam. If you haven't taken that exam by now, you have 6 weeks to get it done or get stuck with one half of an old certification. Option 3, forget the old certification and take the new certification. While you could have taken the new exams any time in the last 4 months, you would have to wait for the study guide to come out this summer. The Windows 10 study guide will be available on July 15, 2019. The Managing Modern Desktop study guide will be available on August 15, 2019. However, the release dates are for the printed versions of the study guides. I've discovered earlier this week that the ebook version of the Windows 10 study guide was available for pre-order on Amazon. The ebook version of the Managing Modern Desktop Study Guide could come out in mid-July. If you went for option 2 and plan to take the Managing Modern Desktop exam by the end of July, you have a week or so to study the new study guide in a hurry. Did I take the Windows 10 exam before the old certification retired? No, I did not. A co-worker at my government IT job transferred out of the department, and the new guy who trained for 6 months to replace him also quit on the same day in mid-March. The new guy thought a government IT job meant that he could play Minesweeper all day, until he found out that his workload of 18,000 workstations throughout the Western United States was no joke. My workload doubled to 36,000 workstations for the last 3 months, eliminating what little free time I had to study for my Windows 10 certification at work. A future reorg and or automation should reduce my workload soon. While I don't have a hard deadline to complete my Windows 10 certification, I have 7 months left on my 1 year voucher to take my exam and a retake exam if necessary. With the new study guide ebook, I can get back to studying for my certification. Links to third-party websites mentioned in this video can be found in a related article on my website at www.cdreimer.com. Thank you for watching.